SLP meeting, the IOB chairman and GM tomorrow, and Indian Bank GM tomorrow also. And pressing the subjects, what are now agitating in your minds. Two leaders from your side will be going for this purpose only. I shall go back to my house 8 p.m., 10 p.m. night. Now, I shall be touching some minor issues first, then going to the main two issues. Minor issues that the other allowances and benefits. Other allowances and benefits out of 27 sponsored banks, only 3 sponsored banks have not given, all others have given. But given what? Given not that, what they received in the 9th bipartite. What they enjoyed or enjoying in the 9th bipartite. When Government of India has given, whatever they have given, on 27th April 2010, the entire at par with the commercial bank, basic pay, DA, HRA, CCA, special pay, whatever Government of India has given in April 2010 to RRB staff, exactly at par with the sponsored bank, from the same date, 1/11/2007. But what I found that in our case, the sponsored banks were allowed to give only allowances and benefits, nothing else. And in allowances and benefits, they enjoyed the pleasure of not giving, denying or delaying, and partly giving, not giving the whole part, as if they are giving from their own pocket. Now the system, definitely a question will arise, what you are doing when there are so much disparities in the RRB staff, in case of allowances and benefits, what you are doing, why can't you raise a slogan, why are you not disputing, why are you not agitating on the streets? No, we are not agitating, fact. Why? Because to RRBF feels that pension is our vital issue. So at the moment, we should not decentralize our energy, power, and decentralize the attention of the government. That we like to concentrate our entire energy, our entire source, and the government also. We shall compel government to concentrate on the parity of pension first. We strongly believe that once the parity of pension is released, this allowance part or the computer implement part or other part, it will not take even 6 months for RRBA to achieve from the government. We know how to release it, how to get it released. So for that, at a strategic part, as per strategy of RRBA, we are not creating the troubles right at the moment on the streets, though it is very much a live subject. Those who have the access to our email, those who have got the email, so they know every fortnight we are going to government with these demands. Computer increment. Government has made up its mind that from the date of 100% computerization or CBS, 100% CBS, computer increment will be given. Now, this was due from 29th October 1993. And subsequently, it was due, according to Agarwal Committee report, it is from 2006. But now the government has deferred the whole subject. Government was knowing that the computer increment they will have to give. One day or other, they will have to give. They cannot avoid it. After Bihar Patna High Court judgment, they were just delaying, just to delay the earlier part of the computer increment. Computer increment order any day it may come out, because the JCC on 1st February 2011 they took the decision that it will be given from the date of 100% CPS implementation in RRBA. Now out of 82 RRBs, more than 75 RRBs have completed the whole CPS part officially. Unofficially there may be some less. But officially, they have informed the government that you have completed. So, computer increment is a must. Now, the messengers, the multi-purpose ward, and the clerks, multi-purpose ward, we have gone to Karnataka High Court, and then we are thinking for going to the Kerala High Court also. this is one part, and there are many, many flaws in service rules and promotion rules. So that also we have taken up the issues with the Government of India. Recently, promotion rules has undergone two amendments. One amendment for the purpose of interview, where any AGM or DGM can come from, not only the director, any AGM, DGM can come and sit in the interview board to stop the delay in the recruitment or promotion process. Another amendment in the case of scale 2 to scale 3, there was certain flaw and that has been amended. But there are many other flaws in the rule. What we have raised before the government for necessary amendment, but that is yet to be done. NABARD also recommended, but Government of India has not taken any decision in those areas. That is there. About the messenger and sweeper, messenger regularization, almost every RRB messengers, those who are working on the date of tribunal award, that is 30th April 1990, all of them have been regularized. And, but the afterwards, after 2000 or the 95, after that, those who have been engaged as a the sweeper or messenger, part-time of course, delivery, they have not been regularized. So we have been trying to give them the relaxation of age in case of recruitment test of messenger or and or clerk, for the messenger to clerical post, for the sweeper to messenger post, recruitment are going on. So when the recruitments are going on in the RRDs, we must be alert enough that our sweepers, our messengers, who have been working for more than a decade or for more than 2 decades continuously, they should not be debarred because of the age of qualification. Now, age apart, government has been agreed, but it is order is yet to come. Then beyond 20 years continuous service, there is a decision on the JCC, Joint Consultative Council, that any clerk or messenger, or for that purpose officer also, working more than 20 years. In Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, the messengers who were promoted as the clerical years become scale 1 officer, messengers. And the clerks who have been promoted as the scale 1, that all of them are scale 2 officers now. And many of the scale 1 officers, those who could not dream of scale 4 officers, they are almost all of them are scale 4 officers, those who are senior, I'm telling you. And I am sure if they have the job for 7 or 8 or 10 years, all of them will retire minimum scale 5 officers, those who joined, all of them, I can give you guarantee. Why? The chairman is very good? No. Fonsorin has changed their mind? No. Because they will have no alternative. You people, those who have joined, or those who are still having the service for 10 years or 8 years, because all the people will retire now, and scale 5 people, posts, scale 4 posts are to be filled up by our own officers, and the officers by our own clerks, because after the retirement, the exodus, the definitely the vacant posts are to be filled up by our own officers. Why in commercial banks, one AGM becomes CMD within 10 years? Because there is no persons to get promoted. AGM gets promotion DGM, within 2 years GM, and then ED, and then CMD. I have found many chairmen of the RRBs who were at that moment scale 4. Many of them are CMD now. Most of them are ED or general manager. Your IOB general manager was chairman of RRB. In that case, the vacancies will be too much in the higher. And once a man gets a promotion, the vacancy cost at the lower. So, say one scale 3 officer gets promotion scale 4. Naturally, he is scale 2. He will be thinking, what is that to me, man? Dada is telling the scale 3, scale 4. No, he is a foolish. Because the post is generated. When the scale 2 becomes a scale 3, oh, there is a scale 2 generated. Scale 2, scale 1 will go to scale 2. When the scale 1 is promoted, the clerk will become the scale 1. And when the clerk is promoted, messenger will get. So, downward but will be there. After the 7th September 2009 order, you see what a brilliant promotion has been done throughout the country Of course, definitely in many RRBs it has not been done also. And they were crying at Puri conference. What happened in the 25 years there in the Uttar Pradesh? Why? Because the business was not developing to that extent. In the RRBs in South are far better than the North. RRBs in South and the Western and in some part of Haryana, Punjab are far, far better than the Eastern region RRBs, Northeastern region RRBs. Eastern region or Northeastern promotion is getting less. Why? Because the power employee business or power bank business is not developing to that extent. The only distinction between the Northern and Southern RRB associations, that's a Kerala I'm going to. They know how to agitate. They know how to develop business. They know how to earn. They know how to spend. They know how to enjoy their life. For the example, Kerala I'm telling. So that is why in the same place in the all the southern states, nowadays of course Gujarat, Saurashtra Gramin Bank is coming up, Punjab Gramin Bank coming up, Haryana Gramin Bank is coming up, some other Gramin Banks are coming up, no doubt. So this